All right, this Corrope 20-inch ride is definitely on the heavier side, not the heaviest one I've played, but it's leaning that way. That weight really helps keep the definition of the symbol a little bit more clear than with thinner versions of this ride. Really enjoy playing this. Definitely a fantastic, straightforward jazz ride due to the tonality of the cymbal, but it's fun to kind of lean into the cymbal a little bit more and get just a really edgy, biting sound in more of a rock context. So, great cymbal. You can get this exact Zildjian 20-inch Corrope ride only at mycymbal.com.